You've got a clean driving record, but the DMV doesn't think so. Just ask this local man, shocked when he couldn't renew his license, and instead...
I was having to prove my innocence.
DWIs, reckless driving, speeding tickets. The DMV could think these violations belong to you. Channel 9 exposes how a glitch in the DMV system could have you fighting to clear your name.
We need to make sure that the information that we're kicking out is accurate and true.
9 investigates, tomorrow at 5 on Channel 9.